told Jones, I said, yeah, you know, we have a problem with the canopy and shit. Thanks for the Jim Miller pulled it just after we fucked it up. He pulls in, there's a storm brewing, there's lightning striking all over the place, and there's three bikes standing on the camper with an aluminum pole.
Did it get hit? No, but it would have really been cool if you did.